Not just chewing in one piece. I like to have a big piece. How many of you like to have a big piece of the bubble gum? I'll tell you, nothing like it. When you get long enough, you can chew it. That's great. But the unfortunate thing is, I needed that sugary goodness that I haven't eaten meeting in that room right there. And they think, for some reason, it's unprofessional. If I have a vegan bee with a big wad of gum in my mouth. The question is, what am I going to do with it? I just put it in, I hate to waste it. You know, it's still got that flavor, that sugary goodness all good. What am I going to do? I think what I'm going to do, because I'm going to stick it right on this chair. And then, when I come back, I'll be able to enjoy it a little more. Hey, fellas, sorry I'm late.
This is such a pretty song.
Yeah, maybe Pastor will let us sing for you, Travis.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's in that room for some adult youth meeting or whatever, so I'm talking about that. We just stuck here and made some fun and then we can.
Fuck you.
They can't do it in real life, huh?
That's bubblegum!